We got contenders, PYT 1-6. Grizzle, just because you don't like basketball doesn't mean we don't do basketball, silly Grizzle. Master Pizzazz! What up, Master? Do it, Lawson. Do it. H. Lawson. Alrighty then, here we go. What did you guys think of the football games this afternoon? I tell you, the Giants looked like a force to be reckoned with that first half. They just couldn't finish the drives and get the points on the board. They were completely dominating the Packers, and boy, was the second half a different show. Yeah, Odell. A couple of big, big, big time drops. Yes, Tiger, thank you. They did. What actually happened, Tiger, is I confiscated the package when it arrived at the Black Castle. I deemed it all my own, and I decided to give them some gun. So, I do thank you for the package. I'm allocating the gum out to them as I see needed. When they show up with bad breath, they get gum. Oh, that's great. That was very kind of you. Here we go, here we go, here we go now. Kevon Seymour for the Buffalo Bills starts us off. Leonte Carew, rookie ticket variation Dolphins. I don't know. What do you think the top hit is so far? We got an Andrew Luck champ ticket to 99. I think the Zeke, there was a Zeke playoff ticket variation, maybe? Or championship ticket variation, I think was the best one. Redemption. Rookie ticket RPS, Ezekiel Elliott. Dallas Cowboys on the board in box one. Game time. Kavari Russell for the Bengals, rookie ticket variation. Well, shit, we gotta open up 11 more boxes of junk now. Damn it! I don't know why you gotta do it, Game Time. Malik Collins, Cowboys. Box one. Wasted no time. I couldn't believe how well they played without Jordy Nelson on the field. Yes, they got better. Jordy Nelson got hurt, leaves the field. All of a sudden, the offense opens wide up. It was very interesting to me. What up? What up, Burnt? Is there a diagnosis on Jordy Nelson? Just bruised ribs or maybe something broken? Wonder if they gave him an x-ray yet. That hit was bad. Helmet blow to the rib cage. Ouch. It was an illegal hit, yes. It was part of that new fairy package they rolled out with the last collective bargaining agreement. Defenseless receiver hitting. Right on, Mazda. I don't mess around, Mazda. I just take care of shit. I get it done. That's just what I do. And then Ty Montgomery got banged up, it looked like, towards the end of the game there. Wonder what his deal is. Jarrell Presley for the Packers. Oh boy. Vernon Hargreaves III for the Bucks. Jeez, H. Lawson. How long ago was that bet? Dwayne Washington, cracked ice for the Lions. 14 of 24. Very nice. Very nice. Mr. G Burger. What up, G Burger? Sweet hit, man. Braxton Miller for the Texans to 99. Rookie of the Year contender insert. A Lannister always pays his debts. That's right, Pizzazz. That is right. Trevor Davis. Playoff ticket to 199. Variation Packers. Mateo. Killebrew. Playoff ticket to $1.99. Detroit Lions. Lions doing well this box. Wow, Jay Sabes is digging deep in the rule book for this little explanation here. Kudos to you, Jay Sabes. Farrow, rookie ticket for the Bolts. Yeah, the rule is actually if you lead with your helmet. But it's more of the defenseless hit. It's a hit on a defenseless receiver than anything else. Regardless of the helmet situation. Whoa. Oh my goodness, Miff has gone technical. Oh, Miffy. How the hell are you, Miff? That is freaking hilarious. I'm doing good, buddy. No complaints. Frizzle, that's not nice. Frizzle, you're just a big meanie. You're just a big meanie, Frizzle. That's really what it comes down to here. Who are the Texans playing, New England? Devin Fuller, Falcons, rookie ticket auto. Tyrod Taylor to $249 playoff ticket. Buffalo Bills. So, Pizzazz, you want even money with the Cowboys. You want the Cowboys on an even money bet. Even line bet. No spread. Josh Doctson. Rookie ticket auto Redskins. Amplified. Oh, my goodness. Always burnt. Always burnt. I don't know, Pizzazz. Andy Janovich. Rookie ticket auto for the Broncos. A bugaboo. Is it an emergency? Is someone going to die? Jalen Marshall for the Jets. Champ ticket to $99. Me too, buddy. Me too. Wow, Jay Sames takes the bet. Take a picture with your phone, both of you. And call it a bet. Can we do a little side action? We'll make a little side bet. Backwards, none, nothing, Travis Benjamin. Jeff Driscoll, Bengals rookie ticket auto. Sabre says I'll ref this one. Jared Goff to 99, rookie of the year contender insert. No. Not necessary. I will take a commission, though. Oh, Brizzle. I know, Brizzle. You keep that negative energy out of here tonight, would you? Nobody needs any of that negativity. Be happy your Packers won and you shut your yapper. Shut the yapper, Briz. No, dude, I don't know any basketball. I don't like basketball. No Saints yet, Lily Bean. None yet. I only came in here to see a guy who was at the top drop down. What does that mean, Lake Sports? Absolutely, Mazda. Immaculate is happening tonight. Yes, it is pretty good. NASCAR was lovely. It was lovely. Pottery was lovely. Cody Core, Bengals. Champ ticket, Jeremy Maclin, Chiefs, to 99. Look at Devontae Adams, another 14 rookie blowing it up, man. That triple case break gonna be bonkers. Bapa. How about that one, Bapa? Okay. Mr. Kinzer, are you here? Tyreek! Kenny Clark, Green Bay Packers. So, Scott, I looked in number 11 last night. You didn't have them in number 11. So it must have been a different break. Lady of the Blaze. Good evening to you, Lady of the Blaze. It was like 1 in the morning when I looked at it, and I didn't want to text you in case you were sleeping, so. Chris Jones, playoff ticket to 9-9 for the Chiefs. Oh, it's 10. Dagnabbit, Mr. Kinzer. And Tyler Boyd. Wow, Sepia to 99. Playoff ticket for the Bengals. Melly Power. Nice one there. We got ourselves a nice little case here, I think. Little chicken tenders hot case, maybe? Some good names so far, for sure. What happened here? JPW, what's up, man? Rumor on the street has you hit a nice DiMaggio again last night. Relic book. Everyone as in who, Fish? Everyone in this room right now? Wow. Big Daddy. Look at all the people lining up to get a quarter from Fish. Well done, Sabres. There you go, Master Pizzazz. Now we're talking. Now we're talking. Yes. Nick Vanette, Seahawks. Devontae Booker to 99, Rookie of the Year contender. Insert Denver Broncos. Redemption. Rookie champ ticket RPS variation. Joey Bosa. San Diego Chargers. Delando. Nice one, Delando. What up, Joey Bosa? How you doing, player? Corey Coleman for the Browns. Sepia. Delando again. Justin Simmons, Denver Broncos. Divisional round is going to be a good one, for sure. Keanu Neal, Falcons. Pats Cowboys Super Bowl. Boy, would that one be great. Kevari Russell, Bengals. I say Steelers. Steelers can score points. Chiefs have difficulty doing that a lot. When you're playing Tom Brady, you got to be able to score points. If your defense is going to give up points, no matter how good it is, you got to have an offense that can score points. I say Steelers. I never said any such thing, Sabres. Sabres, you get me saying that or typing that anywhere, and I'll give you 100 plats. I never said anything to that effect at all. All I said was, I hope it's a better game than the ones that were yesterday. That's all I said. Platinum cards, D? Oh, this guy. Texans went out. Bop, the Texans went out. You get a case of your choice from the Black Castle. What's up, Wellesley? They certainly did look legit. They definitely made some excellent... You can tell they have good coaches. You can tell how much better they played in the second half because their coaches actually made adjustments to how poorly they played in the first half. And that's a sign of an excellent football team, which I think we all know the Packers are. Steve Smith Sr. to 249 playoff ticket Ravens. Points, man. I swear these points. Screw you, points. Kill yourself. You got it, Papa. That's a deal. Fucking Texans went out, man. That would be something else. Jakeem Grant, Dolphins. Oh, you didn't hear Jay Saves? There's a Tyler Irvin rookie ticket variation for the Texans. Delando. OW, if you'd like, I can text you when we're going to run some Immaculate. I know you don't particularly care for the contenders. Cyrus Jones, Patriots, rookie roundup auto. T. Tasm. What issue, Taz? What issue are we having? I think it's going to be news to me. David Morgan, rookie ticket. Oh, server's freezing up. Well, I appreciate you stopping in, helping out. Miles Jack to 199, Jaguars, Rookie of the Year contenders. No, I'm planning on doing some Immaculate. Matter of fact, I'd like to do some Immaculate as soon as we're done with these two cases of contenders here. Jay Sabes always looking for those bargains, and he found one. Boom. All right, first half in the bag. Oh, Magnificent Seven was good. Yes, JPW. Scared the shit out of me. Lily, you actually have 20 plats. You weren't synced up yet. I got you fixed now. Oh man, Miffy. Triple Nine, are you able to see what you have when you log into your account on the website? Because everybody should be synced up. Yeah, you're synced up, Mike. You should be able to view it in the on the website. I show you have 15. Let me know if you see something different. What you want for it, Miff? You think it'll grade out? It might have some slight surface damage. Other than that, the card is solid. Gakure for the Jaguars. Am I saying this guy's name right? Yannick Gakure? I'm guessing the N is silent. Oh, game time. You're getting a little picky, huh, bud? We got a round number dual auto, DeAndre Washington and Wendell Smallwood. So Raiders and Eagles, Rando, Jeremy and BGG. We'll random that one up at the end. Oh, you can't go back on the bet now. All bets are final. Eli Apple, the Giants. Champ ticket Mariota to 99, Titans. Chris Moore, Ravens, rookie ticket auto. Trumpet, they, according to G, they have all been updated. What's up, Lefty Boo? How you doing, man? You're not seeing yours? Trumpet? Kendall Fuller, Redskins. Yeah, basketball. We have, Lefty, we have this one and number 17. 17's coming up behind it. After that, we're going to do some basketball. Yeah, that's how long it takes me, O-Dubs. Yeah. G and Megs are faster at opening it than I am. He told me he added everything. Matter of fact, he did it earlier. He told me everything was added. So how long ago did you check, Wellesley? So I think he did it about an hour ago or so. How much are you supposed to have, Trumpet? $750? $250. I'm showing 100 for you, 100 for you. That's 200. And a 50. At the end. 250 is what I'm seeing. But you have 500 anyway. Tyler Boyd. Ooh, cracked ice for the Bengals. Very nice. 11 of 24. Melly 270. Nice. Another 250 freaking points. Braver Man, playoff tickets at 199 for the Bears. Malik Collins, rookie ticket auto for the boys. Are you sure it wasn't for 250, Trumpet? Because that would make more sense. I'm still trying to figure out how you got 500. I don't know. You may, if you don't mind, maybe you just talk to G tomorrow about it. Derrick Henry to 99, rookie of the year contender insert. Blake Martinez to 199 playoff ticket. Green Bay Packers. No, I know what you're saying. I don't know why he wouldn't have added that, but maybe there was a reason, so that's why I would just assume have you talk to him. I don't really want to bother him tonight because it's his night off. MVP contenders to 199, David Johnson. Cardinals. You know, every once in a while you get a day. There goes all the base cards. The podcastle never sleeps, but some of the members of the podcastle do. Talking about practice. Baby Ruth, did you buy a spot in the in that triple? You're in there? Sabres, the base cards are all veterans. There's no rookie base in Contenders, ever. It's rookie inserts, but no base. Johnny Holton for the Raiders. Rookie ticket. Playoff ticket RPS variation, Braxton Miller, Texans. Take a box of what, Sabres? Of this stuff? You cry, boy. You cry. You take a box if I give you a box, you frick. Noah Spence, Buccaneers. Playoff ticket, J.J. Watt, 249. Thank you, Master Pizzazz. It's very nice of you. You're a gentleman and a scholar, sir. Jordan Howard, champ ticket to 25 for the Bears. Wow, Adam Wilson, wow. That's a nice one right there. Oh, yeah. Would you look at that? Jersey number 24 out of 25, that's right. Bam! What an explosive case this has been. Awesome. Great way to start the night. No Zivents. We hit Zivelliot. Zeke Elliott. Peyton Barber, rookie ticket, Bucks. It's not about deserving a one-touch. There's a lot of people that don't like having Contenders cards one-touched. If the person who owns it would like me to put in a one-touch for them, I'll be happy to do so. Xavien Howard, Dolphins, rookie ticket auto. More than happy to one-touch any good cards. To 199, round number, Connor Cook and Dak Prescott. Whenever the fuck you please. Let's get that Michael Thomas cracked ice, Lily Bean. That would be sick. Miff, you already got your Eli Apple. Apple. You been feeling okay, Miffy? Holy shit, mate. Biff, you live the most eventful life of anybody I know. There's always something going on with you. Unbelievable, man. They need to up the dosage on that medical chibi you got going on there. D-Rob to $199 playoff ticket for the Chiefs. MC Ba Ba. There's Michael Thomas to $199 rookie of the year contender insert. DeAndre Washington, Sepia, playoff ticket to $199. Raiders. How about a legendary auto to $49? Kevin Green, Pittsburgh Steelers. Lays down a Kevin Green monster. You guys hear the okay, good. I'll make sure the audio, the music is still playing for you. Yeah, that's YouTube for you, blocking it all out. Sweet for the Colts. Rookie ticket, Derek Watt for the Chargers. Cyrus Jones, playoff ticket to $199 for the Patriots. Boxes left. Oh, I didn't tell you, Michio. I blocked your phone number. Yeah, there was just too many messages coming through. So many messages that my cell provider actually called me and said, we're getting an awful lot of messages incoming from this number. Do you want us to block it for you? I said, yes, please. This guy just won't leave me alone. Please block it. Don't ever let anything from him come through again. So they did just that. I don't know if I want to know. I don't think I did. All right, fine. Tell me. What did you have to do to JPR for that? So stupid, man. For how many points was it? 1 of 99. Cody Kessler, Rookie of the Year contender for the Browns. Rashad Higgins, champ ticket to 49 for the Browns. Mine other, Mazda. Mine other. David Morgan, rookie ticket, Vikings. No, I'll find it. Talking about points. You know, everything is going to get shipped out tomorrow, so I'll find it tomorrow before it heads out in the packages. Sheldon Rankins, rookie ticket auto for the Saints. Jeez, Master. Don't throw them away. Playoff ticket, Allen Robinson to 249 Jags. Good night, Sabres. Braxton Miller, Texans. We could take it auto. Texans having a good case. Next is another contenders. We're going to try some Mac buckets. Rookie ticket, Justin Burris, Jets. Did tell you he pulled a Tyreek Hill. What, Briz? Last box. See how many spots are left in each. If they're low enough, we can. Oh, yeah, yeah. Well, we're definitely going to go with something that's in the store, Mazda. That's none of your damn business, Monty. And I'd appreciate it if you stay out of my personal affairs. No, well, there were three in there, or four in there, before I did this double filler, so two of them were taken out at the same time. Matter of fact, I do. Witten, playoff ticket to 249, Cowboys. Triple case will be a joint effort. It's not going to be done by one person. So, Glenn Gronkowski, Patriots. We'll get multiple hands on deck. You're not going to believe it, Monty. It actually snowed here. Shit is crazy bonkers. Rookie ticket, Jalen Mills for the Eagles. And it won't go away. It's still here. Robert Aguayo, Buccaneers, rookie ticket auto, Tampa Bay. Oh, is that the guy you were looking for, practice? No, definitely the Cowboys. Cowboys, man, 100%. Malcolm Mitchell, Patriots. Any of the current Cowboy rookies will sell for more than any rookie you're going to hit in the past year contenders. ungraded for sure. So the Cowboys will be the team to have, but the Giants will be huge. The Packers will be good. Plenty of teams. Leonte Carew. You got the Titans, the Buccaneers, the Raiders. I mean, dude, think about how many freaking great teams there are in 14. I mean, there's plenty. Plenty of love in that triple case. Sua Cravens to $199 playoff ticket Redskins. I can't, Monty. I almost don't want it to happen just for that reason. I mean, it's just going to be outrageous. Drive these products up to a price where no one's going to even want to touch them. I mean, this contender's already started high enough. It's absolutely ludicrous. All right, that's a break, fellas. Here we go with the quick recap. Cravens, Redskins. Carew, Dolphins. Mitchell, Patriots. Aguayo, Bucks. Mills for the Eagles. Gronk, Patriots. Burris for the Jets. Miller, Texans. Rankin, Saints. Morgan, Vikings. Riggins, Browns. Jones for the Patriots, Watt Chargers, Swoop Colts, Kevin Green, Pittsburgh Steelers, Washington Raiders, Robinson Chiefs, Howard Dolphins, Barber Bucks, Howard Bears, that's a champ ticket to 25, Spence Bucks, Holton Raiders, Martinez Packers, Collins Cowboys, Braverman for the Bears, Boyd, Cracked Ice, Bengals, Fuller, Redskins, Moore, Ravens, Apple, Giants, Gakue, Jaguars, Morgan, Vikings, Jones for the Patriots, Irvin, Texans, Zivence, Grant, Dolphins, Russell, Bengals, Neal, Falcons, Simmons, Broncos, Coleman, Sepia for the Browns, Vinette, Seahawks, Boyd, Sepia, Bengals, Jones for the Chiefs, Clark Packers, Tyreek Hill, variation for the Chiefs, Bengals core, Driscoll for the Bengals, Marshall Jets, Janovich Broncos, Doxson for the Redskins, Fuller, Falcons, Farrow, Chargers, Killebrew, Lions, Davis, Packers, Washington, Cracked Ice, Lions, Hargreaves, Buccaneers, Presley, Packers, Collins, Cowboys, Russell, Bengals, Carew, Dolphins, Seymour for the Bills. We got 500 points. There's been an announcement on SSPs, and I can give you the link in just a moment, Broadway. Here are the redemptions. Oh, we got rookie playoff ticket RPS variation, Braxton Miller, Texans. Round number dual auto, Washington and Smallwood, Raiders Eagles. That'll be a random. Rookie champ ticket, RPS variation, Joey Bosa, Chargers. Rookie ticket, RPS, Ezekiel Elliott, Cowboys. Pretty solid case there, man. Nice stuff. Random it up. Only reroll snake eyes. 4-3, 7 times. So we got the dual team redemption. Raiders and Eagles. Top team on 7 takes it down. Good goes to the Raiders. Raiders get the dual auto redemption. Left, right for the multi-teams. Multi-team cards. On 7. Goes to the right side. And all teams in for the points. 500 points goes to the top team on 7. Raiders get the points. 500 to the Raiders. Last random will go top bottom in the next giveaway. On 7. I pull Scrubs. And Adam Wilson. On 7. That's a break. Thanks, fellas.